Let's see how much views this video could get.